The game in which Uganda is hosting Algeria and Cameroon due to lack of a standard stadium is scheduled for 18th June in Yaounde. It is the second last game for both nations in Group F of the AFCON qualifier. A win for Uganda against the Desert Warriors, who have already qualified for next year's AFCON, will also lighten the chances of Uganda to qualify for the tournament.
Yes, sir. Hi, sir. Good to see you again.
The Uganda Cranes, under the guidance of head coach Mitchell, have held their training today at Mutesa 2 Stadium in Wankulukuku. Goalkeeper Salim Jamal and Ismail Watenga, defenders Aziz Kayondo and Ibrahim Juma, midfielders Farouk Mia and Moses Opondo, plus striker Fahad Bayo are the foreign-based players that attended the training. Other foreign-based players that are expected to join the Cranes before flying out or in transit include team captain Emma Okwi, Ibrahim Mogulusi, Bobos Biaruhanga, Kalida Wucho, Gavin Kizito, Joseph Ochaya, and goalkeeper Charles Lukwago. Micho is expected to announce his final squad tomorrow, and MTN, the official sponsors of the Uganda Cranes, have pledged 30 million shillings to the players if they defeat Algeria. Algeria tops Group F with 12 points, Tanzania and Uganda equaling on 4 points, while Niger are standing last with 2 points.